Yeah. Oh, meow. It's the right house. This is the right house. This is strange. Okay, then. He needs help with something. Not here. Where is he? Like, is this the man? Right here. Strange. Spare key in the mailbox, okay. This is a really weird. Hello? Weird. Oh, I don't like that. That at all. Someone's upstairs. Put a candle just in case. There you are. Sorry. I ran out of. Please just wait here one. Need to make sure it's just please wait. It's like 120. I saw a ghost earlier. This is gonna be interesting. It's gonna be very interesting. Basement. I didn't know there was a basement. I'm sorry, I think we can see this small bug. Up at 1 a.m. I have a therapist who helps me with issues, but I haven't been able to have a visit. Also, I haven't been getting my tea up. Okay, so it's a necessary for some issues I have. Oh no. I don't think it's the medicine now. Who the heck is that? Well, I have a basement. Hang on, that isn't right. Does it have a cellar? They want to move it there. There is a basement. There's an old lumber mill that sounds super rich in the 70s. Certain parts from its past are still there. Okay. Person. It's definitely some random person. It sounds crazy, but I don't hear things now. Rats, I don't know. Saw something today though, come out of the basement. Okay, that was probably the ghost. But I don't have my medicine. I don't know if it was real or not. Darn sure, what was it? It was mine. Family, I haven't seen in a long time. Thought I saw my sister. She blonde? Is this the sister? I don't think so. What is this? What's it doing? Yes. Did you see her? I don't think it's this person. Katanga. Are they friends with the person? I don't think so. No. No friends with the person. I need to know if anyone else. Thank you. Thank you so much. It takes hard to know if I'm sleeping. Let's check it out. If you don't mind. They might still be there. Cindy. The basement has well locked, I'm assuming. Basement has a well. It's hooked up to a broken regulator. You should keep it disassembled from paranoia. We'll take a minute to collect all the parts. Alright, I guess we'll follow him. This guy's a schizo. One in here. Where did the handle go? have some visitors. So this person says, spare gear. Need a spring next. It's like making catches, but there is no. Lagging. Hello. Patch of dirt. Nope. Springs in here. Okay. Yo, he do be lagging, man. He's lagging bad. But doesn't like swans, but doesn't release. Which now? But there's blood down there. Oh, I don't like that. Keep the tune locked away. Doesn't play a melody. Music box is fully restored. Oh. This is quite interesting. It's dark in here. normally love the dark, but I hate it down here. It was enlisted in the housing. It's in good price. That looks like his. Oh, it's my father's. That's a mannequin. Some of the doors down here are still sealed shut still. You look in the right place. Ooh. So and a kind of a girl. Some tools. Edward? Oh, Edward's still here. Edward? To her. Some more of those paintings. Okay. It's blocked from the other side. Oh, I really don't like this. It's broken. The door's too. Oh, I'm getting out of here. Where are you? Okay, it's a stand. Thank you. Oh, there's something back there. Okay, the door's jammed. Just paranoid. There's something. It's only to the point of being on the edge. There's something else. Do you hear that as well? It sounds like breathing, almost. We should go upstairs. Okay. I don't like this. Me either, but... It's probably the old insert, but it sounds much too human. I'm a bit worried. I may have I'm gonna die. There's gotta be some. I gotta stay down here. There's gotta be something back. Shoot. They do not like me. It's a good teaching then. Yo, he just twitched. Do not like it. I'm gonna die. This man just twitched. But I can't, Sarah. Starting to freak out. A danger and too much stress. First messenger, then breathe in the walls. I need Catherine. So. Okay then. Edward, you don't mind if I stay down here and see if I can check it out. I need to sleep. This sounds still here in the morning. And I'll see when I should have done them running and investing in the insurance. Assess one. course, I want to mention this. Still something to investigate on, to make sure you are alright. Do you hear the record as well? Yes. I feel like you're down here or something. Understood. You own this place. Of course. There's those on the morning light. It's your son. He spawns here as well. He spawns at the hands. He's got a special realm of some sort. He twitches though. He actually twitches, and I don't like that. I don't like that. I'm not here right now. Take an easy rest. passage. Stay safe. Thank you for coming. Oh, you twitch. Twitch. I don't like this whatsoever. Of course. You or me. So, a friend of mine was able to glitch the door by glitching through it, but hey, we're in Edward's room. Found a few things. The photo. I woke up one night to all my fingers wrapped in memories, a wig, and there's a reason for this. I'm gonna show over here. More strange writing, so we can decode that, because we're struggling on how to decode it. We don't know what it is. Thing we've seen before. It looks like a mixture of symbols. Often. There's that. There's another thing. Luckily we didn't open it, otherwise we'd probably get strangled. This man, Mr. Edward. And paint. There's the lock mechanism, but we need to get upstairs. But yeah, we got this little room.